This is a personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Main system activating combat mode.
Raven, the ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Intrusion attempt persisting. Normalization process A.
Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Intrusion detected. Normalization process.
Remaining.
drone Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. To identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. Walter back after this.
Thank you.
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.